As the mother of a single soldier, I would like to know why next of kin aren't included in FRGs or given the same information and consideration that spouses are. I'm the main source of support and encouragement for my son on the home front, as well as his beneficiary. Why would you exclude parents as you have?